Today is Monday, February 27th.
And are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Why are you vlogging?
Because it's a cabaret vlog.
We have a cabaret.
Are you a YouTuber?
No, oh. I just decided to do it now. I was like, I wanted to catch cabaret.
What are you going
to
do with
it? So day one.
Huh?
So day one.
So yeah, day one. And free practice.
Day one because we've been doing this since January.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm late. But this is the week we go up, so.
You're actually not late. You're literally 3 minutes early. Can we give a round of applause for
Payne? She's talking about I'm late to practice. I was already here. I was helping Payne. Oh my. Like I was saying, this is our pre-practice. This is our little green room. All our little past posters and stuff. And that's Filing Snyder. Rudy.
Rudy.
Sally.
And Fritzy.
All right, bye.
And they said that's normal.
Yeah. It's just MC feet are hurting.
It hurts, man.
In the words of my mother,
I'm like standing like this sometimes.
Come on, woman up.
I stand like this so that the ball of my foot would be safe. Oh! No.
Randy said I stepped out.
Like it broke, whatever it was.
Hey, give me the paper towel.
Oh, you're not having it. Happy birthday, happy birthday to ya. So this is our set. We're almost done with it. It's coming along. They're practicing mine here. Oh, that's Sean up there. So this is her, Clifford Bradshaw. Backstage, getting ready to go on. Lighting up. Oh shit. All right. It's Amelia. It's really dark right now, but she's playing Victor. Hi, Amelia.
Hi.
Ooh.
Ooh. Fancy lights. Oh. And I feel like shit, and I think I'm losing my voice, but we're jamming out right now before practice. Yeah, I'm done. So we're in our green room, and like everyone's like doing homework and stuff. Filing Snyder's getting their hair braided by Asia, aka Texas. Okay, bye.
Life in my heavenly beautiful room with
any money?
A few marks. Six. A day or two, please.
I meant this.
So today is March 1st, and Anna just gave me all of her makeup for cabaret, and I don't know how I feel about this. Yes, I'm blogging, and that's my friend Jarrell.
Why are you vlogging?
Because I'm a vlogger, this is a cabaret vlog. All right, so I'm going heading to Cal State to go to practice. So yeah. Wow, is this our dressing room?
This is our dressing room, man.
Wow, it's hella cool.
It's BM right here, not Bruno Mars, but bowel movement.
look at Herman. Yes. So today is March 2nd, 2 days. Oh my God, Sean.
Get away from us now.
It's 2 days before our show, so we're gonna do our first.
8 hours before the show opens. That's about how many years in dogs?
What?
How many dog years is that? What's that?
2 days?
Like, yeah.
I don't know.
I'm trying to be funny.
Oh. Okay, anyway, we're all getting ready for our first dress room or makeup. So, yeah, it's going to be good.
Bye later.
Bobby!
I know, right? I'm killing it.
Oh.
MC!
Oh, you probably figured.
Helga!
Hecka is the
beard. I'm like a father to her. Yes. So today is March 3rd, and it's one day to opening night. So we're doing a little makeup. We're in like the second scene.
Oh my God.
We're actually doing the end of makeup. We're about to take it all off and have a finale. That's why you look natural and I look like something out of Les Miserables.
Herman? There's nothing funny about Herman. Tess is in a nightgown. So we're done with tech and now we're just waiting for a note. They're having a conference. Alright, notes.
Who did this? Is this why you got that ugly sweater? No.
Slow down. So we out here. It's opening night of our show. It's intermission now.
Yeah.
And it's been pretty good. We have a big audience. Herman said it went horrible, but it was. Oh, but it was. I thought it was good. Now it's time to eat my snacks because I'm fucking starving. I brought some. Some Cheez-Its. I'm about to go eat some, so yeah. Damn, MC. Damn, look at her.
Not washed up, just
Hit it. Work it. Work it. Work it. Work it.
Damn, boy.
Thank you.
Wait, stop. What is that?